There are two ways to edit how your clips start and end. You can adjust the timeline manually by dragging the scrubber to where you want to start or end. You can also use the transcript. Simply highlight the word you want to start or end with and select Set as Clip Start or Set as Clip End. Remember, the grayed out sections in the transcript represent a bit before and after the clip ends.